Hello everyone. So here in this problem we have to evaluate 2 by 2 order determinant where the values are sec theta tan theta in the first row and tan theta sec theta in the second row. Now to evaluate the 2 by 2 order determinant we multiply the elements on the principal diagonal and then we subtract the multiplication of the elements of the secondary diagonal. So let's proceed for that. So therefore determinant of sec theta tan theta sec theta is equal to, now I'll multiply the elements which are on the principal diagonal. So sec theta into sec theta, so by performing this multiplication we'll get sec square theta. Similarly, by performing the multiplication of the elements which are on the secondary diagonal, we'll get tan theta into tan theta, that is tan square theta, and we'll subtract the values. So now to get the answer, I'll use one trigonometric formula here. So we all know that 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta, and therefore if I'll take this tan square theta on the right hand side, we'll get sec square theta, this plus will become minus tan square theta. So it means the value of sec square theta minus tan square theta is 1, and hence here the answer is 1. So the value of the given determinant is 1. Thank you.